Dear Dr. Hyde, in a very short space of time, I went from being a healthy woman in my mid-50s to a woman whose life was all about cancer.
In your care, I never once worried about what if.
From the beginning, you were always straight with me. When the cancer was more extensive than indicated, when surgery did not go as planned, when complications occurred, you always spoke truth from a positive perspective.
When I have these issues, I don't let a lot of family know because my family is spread over the United States. So when I'm in the hospital, the staff becomes family for a short while. What makes you special is not just the learned actions you showed, but the compassion for a fellow human with the ability to follow the golden rule of life, treat others the way you wish to be treated.
For me, that sums up how you treat your patients. Speak the truth from a positive perspective of life and hope, and never give up. This picture was taken when my family all got together last year, my husband, my children, and their spouses. You may not remember all of them, but they will never forget you. If in the near future, I follow the statistical pattern for stage 4 ovarian cancer, please never doubt that I always knew you were doing your best for me and that the end result does not diminish the priceless gift you have given me. In return, I offer you this blessing. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace.
Sincerely, Scott.
Sincerely, Rita June White.